Hi, this is a song I wrote called Why Didn't You Wait to Cut the Turkey? Thanksgiving Day, filled with stuffings and family, blessings we say for a bountiful year. Children will play and the grown-ups will mingle, feasting and love for the day. Turkey. The kids were all so sick this week that dressing them took time. The dogs and fish must all be fed. We lost more time, so we left the house and on our way to Grandma's house we went. To be on time was certainly our intent. Thanksgiving Day, we should all work together like pilgrims and natives from yesteryear. Patience and love, notwithstanding the weather, virtuous goals to hold dear. You shouldn't have cut the turkey. You oughtn't have cut that turkey. We started on the turnpike, it was bumper to bumper that way. We tried the service lane, but that would take all day. So we took the LIE. Turkey, so all they have left is roast beef and candied yams.
I hate roast beef.
Well, you're gonna eat it and you're gonna like it.
Oh, man. Hey, how come Grandma always sits in the corner with that big jug? What's in that jug anyway?
That's
great drink
all because of you,
Cece. Come on, girls, let's concentrate. We gotta start the song again. We can't believe you went and cut the turkey. We're pissed and miffed that you just cut the turkey. You think you learned some patience? We go through this every year. The grandpa watches football and drink his rum.